Hi, my name is Paul McDonald. I'm the product manager of Gmail. Over the past decade, advances like touchscreen technology have transformed the way we interact with personal electronics. However, when it comes to email, we still rely on outdated technologies like the keyboard and mouse. At Google, we've been thinking about how to solve this problem, and today I'm excited to share a new development with you. We call it Gmail Motion. Using your computer's camera and a spatial tracking algorithm, Gmail Motion interprets physical movement and turns it into actionable commands. For example, to open a message, make a motion as if you were opening an envelope. To reply, simply point backward with your thumb. To reply all, use both hands. To send a message, lick a stamp and place it down. We've been working with experts in motion technology and semiotics to develop a language of movements that replaces type entirely. The movements are designed to be intuitive, ergonomic, and easy to do.
Studies over the past 24 years have indicated that more than 80% of our total communication is body language. When you can incorporate a shake of the head, a gesture of some kind, you're making that communication far more effective.
Our bodies did not evolve to sit at a desk in a rigid position all day. And it is my feeling that Gmail Motion will free the regular user from the constraints that modern society and our interface with our machines have put on the human body.
We spent a long time perfecting Gmail Motion, and we're excited about the potential for it to help improve your email experience. For more information, visit gmail.com/motion.